Okay, let's go. Let me rebuff 1 second. Delphos mark cross, please. Let's go. Read one. Warriors, help with trash. Small ones. Аренду. Выпал тверм. Делфас, get it. Seven seconds for mana. Let's go. One small behind, get it, please. Mark. Big ones. Orange, any warrior. One is on. Get more one from the healers, please. Not you on orange mark. I pull Philbin. Let it come to us. Let it come to us. Let's cross. Going in 3-2-1. Inata, Nikoi, Jahakal, Tank Staff, mark something. Jahakal, blue. Nikoi, green. Inata, orange. Jahakal, mark you. Okay, let's go, 3-1. One. I kill this one, suppressor. Five seconds for mana.
Five, four, three, two, one.
stack of them for, to the cross. Sorry. I'll overtake anyway. Get some mana. Going in 3-1.
Was this coming our way?
Move skill bins out. Let's hide for the moment. Follow star. Remove totems. I think we can pull from here. Let me check. What's up there? I think everything marked. Going 3-1. Move Skullburn out. Move Orange out. And blue out. Move blue out.
Who can disenchant?
Mm-hmm. 5 seconds for mana.
Four, three, two, one.
Килкросс. Скал, но... there's two suppressor. Sorry.
Four, three, two, one.
It was scary.
Yeah.
Okay, Delphos, you will be on Uranus, I'll be on main boss. Let's do the groups. Hide. Let him pass. I mean that you healing, correct? Delphos, yes, 1 second. Let him pass a bit. You will tank him kinda here, facing to the wall, like I'm standing. I use the max mitigation gear. You can disarm it, you can remember damage out, and so on and so on. Tanks check salvation. Group 7 stay with Delphos, the rest move to the star. Inata, remove salvation, please, and equip something tanky. You will start on the main boss till 90%, and then I take over. Please don't do DPS main boss till I say so. Inata have to be first on threat, and I have to be second on threat. Yeah, it's good enough. Don't do much tanking gear. Should be fine. Mirilin, yes, group 7. No. Group 7 so to the Iranius. Rebuff. Check your stuff. Then we pull when it's nearby. Rebuff might on warriors, please. Hello, paladins. Oh, thank you. Sorry.
Operation and wisdom is a bit low on shamans at the moment.
You don't say. Okay, Delphos, you can pull dragon. Not you can talk to main boss. Okay, start. Inata, start. Don't attack.
My eternal duty. The awakening has been foretold long before your kind has existed.
Wait.
You shall regret setting foot on our hollow ground.
Careful. I'm sleeping, Lordomir. Stop. I'm sleeping. Good one. Use CDs when ads spawn. In other, you can just DPS. Okay, kill big ads first. Forever. Use cooldowns. I'm sleeping, heal me.
Your efforts will disturb everything. Be gone.
Kill Skelben, move Skelben. Two small ones from me. Stop healing, it's late.
I'd say that way too long.
Release and run. Please watch your threat on first 90% first 10%. Move back a bit. We pull when he is at a tree.
Frosty.
Take it from me, okay. Don't let her holiday. I'm sleeping. Heal me. Inata, you can start.
You think you can interfere with my eternal duty?
Watch your threat.
The awakening has been foretold. Long before your kind has existed, mortals, you shall regret setting foot on our hollow ground.
I'm registered. Sleeping. Demo shot. Okay. Save UCD for ads.
The dream beckons us all. You shall remain here forever.
There's a big guy just hitting healers in the back.
I think I got ported or something, I'm sleeping. We don't have DPS. Kill cross. Sleeping. Can you just release them or something? Someone demo shot, please. It's bug. Okay. May not take over. Doll wheel can just out threat me. Walter, can you bop me?
No.
He will run to me anyway, I think. 30 seconds instead. I'm probably gonna die. Marilyn, can you bop me?
Yeah,
Nico, equip shield and be ready to tank. Jesus fucking Christ. Keep healing me.
It has been.
20 stacks.
The awakening cannot be stopped. Not by you.
Wow, Axe.
I must awaken the dragon.
Someone keep healing Grixin.
I am the only one who can put an end to this. I cannot be stopped.
I'm Ung, Krixia, I'm sorry, Korn.
No, it's it drops. Truly hard mods. With people dying at the start.
How do they take it? It's nice shield, they use it for mitigation as well. It's in the chest.
Thanks.
Okay, next one. It's back. Do we have soft reserve on back?
Let me check. Omitted soft reserve it.
Yeah, he rolled the highest. Yeah, I mean to come and take it from a chest. Grats was big. He Axe, do we have soft reserve? Off spec.
Thanks for the raid, guys. See ya. Have a good one. Good night.
Okay. No one was soft reserving, I hope this. I passed it. 3-1. Grats emitted. Next. Oh, really? No droids?
Vendor spec?
Yeah, you know what? Go ahead and roll for gold. What, really?
I don't want to burn my sack of gems. Roll. No.
Okay. Frosty, please disenchant the sidle. Next is Sack of Gems.
There is a
roll soft reserves. SR.
Fucking easy.
These rolls.
Nah! God damn,
Shahakal with 66. This was soft reserves, right, all of you?
Yep.
Yep. Grass.
No.
Oh.
Daruko then.
Then Daruko, yeah. And we have enchanting four more. Anyone soft reserved? Frosty, you do that. Grots. And I can't see the head because I did this quest. Grixit, do you have?
I cannot see it.
Who can please roll on the head of Solnil? Let's do this just. Yeah. Yeah, thank you, Lush.
Roll
I
for
see
head of
soft reserve. Yeah.
If it's soft reserve.
Let's do this again. Soft reserve, head of Solnius, roll.
Nice one.
Folly. It's your
Let's
LG.
Go!
I'll give you Master Looter Folly. Do you see it? Can you take it?
Easy 100.